And Walmart and Target are both offering increased minimum wages tonight, and they're not alone. Walgreens has become the latest in a line of big retailers to boost its minimum pay to $15 an hour. The pharmacy chain says the increase will apply to both full and part-time workers. It'll gradually be phased in at all Walgreens stores beginning in October of this year.